Smoke a glizzy? Okay, we could do that, but we're making danger dogs. Originated by street vendors in Mexico, danger dogs are hot dogs wrapped in bacon and deep fried. We're stuffing them with cheese, wrapping them in bacon, and we're gonna smoke them. For a game day barbecue or tailgate, these are money every single time. I hit these with some hickory smoke at 275 until that bacon got beautiful and rendered. Look at that. Beautiful melted cheese. Tell me what you would top yours with. Let's go!